And so, Dustin, can you please give us and tell us what is post-quantum cryptography and how is it different from current encryption and why it's needed?
Yeah, so you gave it a lot of good info in the intro already, but the idea is that researchers are working on building what's called a quantum computer, and you've probably seen headlines from big companies that are building these. And they bring with them some very fast computing power that they will be able to bring to a lot of applications. A lot of those applications will be very positive in our lives. In regards to cryptography, it's known that once they're big enough, they'll be able to break a lot of the crypto systems that we rely on today for security. So post-quantum cryptography is looking at what are the new crypto systems that we can use to replace the ones that will be vulnerable. In other words, that these will be crypto systems that will still be implemented on our current classical computers, but they will provide protection against both classical attacks, those aren't going away, as well as attacks from these future quantum computers. So that field has been given the name of post-quantum cryptography or quantum-resistant cryptography or quantum-safe cryptography. And that's what NIST has been working on with this project for the past several years.